Melissa from Buckeye Girls Reason Things. This is Keep It Simple Sunday. The host is Melissa Makes It DIY, and the co-host is Glitz Stitches Home DIY. I hope you enjoy my simple little faux food item that I made with mostly Dollar Tree items. Two Dollar Tree sponges, a Dollar Tree Easter eggs, or some kind of embellishment for the top. Some lightweight spackling. And what do they call these? And some tube confetti from the Dollar Tree.